Hello, Christopher. My name is Raymond. What can I get for you tonight?
Hello, Raymond. How are you tonight?
Good. How are you?
Doing great. What do you guys have for Valentine's Day or Singles Awareness Day for me?
So we have our red and pink cards with faces on it with the white pre-filling.
Oh, that's cute. Let me see here. Yeah, I'm looking to just drown my sorrows in donuts tonight.
Oh, Singles Awareness Day. Singles Awareness Day.
What's your favorite donut?
My favorite donut is probably the chocolate cake donut.
I mean, you work here, so I gotta ask you.
Man, all that driving around to get all this food really worked up an appetite.
Roses are red, violets are blue. Nutella. Donuts are awesome, and so are you.
Most people go to Target for supplies, pencils, makeup, games. I just go for the good deals on candy.
Hello, Christopher. My name is Raymond. What can I get for you tonight?
Hello, Raymond. How are you tonight?
Good. How are you?
Doing great.
So we have our red and pink hearts with faces on it with the white pre-filling.
Oh, that's cute.
The heart ones. The pink one also has cream filling here.
Oh, perfect. The more cream filling, the better. And then, what's your favorite donut?
My favorite donut is probably the chocolate cake donut.
I mean, you work here, so I gotta ask you. I'm trying to figure out which one I had last time that was bomb. You guys had like a s'mores donut that was really good.
I know.
Damn, that thing was good. Let me get one glazed. Oh, the Nutella donuts. I forgot about that. Let me do one of the Nutella donuts.
And just a dozen donuts today or anything else?
I mean, just a dozen's gonna do it for me.
Alright, it doesn't donate to total.
I gotta start my diet tomorrow. Cringe mode. You ever see these like food reviews on YouTube and stuff?
No.
Okay, well I'm just one of those weird guys that has a camera in his car and I film everything, so.
Oh, you're filming this.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah. Say hi?
Yo, hey, what's up?
Hey, Krispy Kreme.
Let's do this. All that driving around to get all this food really worked up an appetite. What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to another challenge. Everybody, guess what day it is? It's Valentine's Day, otherwise known, at least for me, as Singles Awareness Day. It's all good, I just get used to it. What we have in front of us, everybody, is a lot of, well, sugar. We have limited edition Krispy Kreme donuts right here, a Valentine's Day cake right here, a bunch of chocolate. As you guys can probably tell by now, I really just, actually, no, you can't really overdo it on the Reese's, can you? We also got some ice cream right here, which is probably melted, knowing my luck. And then we also have some sugar cookies to top it all off. Everybody, this is going to be a very sweet challenge. Hold on, we can't forget. No, it's not Diet Pepsi. We also got some chocolate covered strawberries as well. Everybody, I have no idea how many calories are in this, like usual, but I will be sure to include the nutrition information. I'm gonna give myself 45 minutes for this one. Hope you guys are ready for it. Everybody, this is the Valentine's Day dessert off. Let's do it. Of course, like usual, I got you right here, and I got this camera right here.
And I got this camera right here.
Without further ado, everybody, we're gonna get right to this one. Forgot one thing. Silly me. I just realized it's gonna probably be a pain to unwrap all these, but at least I have my Diet Pepsi. I also have some almond milk as well.
Snapchat squad.
Screw it, we're just gonna unwrap this right now. In case you guys were wondering what a half pound Reese's peanut butter cup heart looks like.
Of course, since we're all about health and fitness, we gotta start with our fruit, chocolate covered strawberries. Roses are red, violets are blue, donuts are awesome, and so are you. Let's do this.
Screw these things for now. I already lost my patience. Hershey's Cupid. I'm gonna bite his head off first because I'm just that guy.
Mm-hmm.
made sure that these were all milk chocolate, because milk chocolate is the best. Don't forget, guys, we also have sugar cookies as well. Gosh.
And then the question then becomes, which one do I choose? Aw, damn it. These are like the worst. Absolute worst. Coconut ones. They suck.
I'm gonna need some hot chocolate or some shit. Much better. Let's get back to work.
Because you guys got to see the inside look, of course.
Oh man. Damn it.
We just hit the coconut one again.
Oh gosh.
We gotta get these donuts. Gotta love Valentine's Day. Or Singles Awareness Day, as I like to call it.
Oh man, damn, that was sweet.
Now, this was Raymond, so shout out to you, Raymond. His favorite donut at the Krispy Kreme drive-thru. Definitely doing it right, Raymond.
And now we gotta try the sprinkle dough.
Starting to like the cream filled ones though.
It's like a strawberry cream filled one.
Delicious.
The original glazed. Original glazed right there.
Right between the eyes, guys. And as I near the end of my donuts, I will say that this is probably the most anticipated donut for me. This is the Nutella. Wait, Nutella? Something Nutella donut. Savage. Savage.
Oh my.
Wow.
Alright, well, hold on. Had to get the ice cream ready. Donuts are kind of getting old.
And this is a Reese's Heart. Reese's Heart. A melting one. The only way to eat this is with a fork. Can't really do a knife, but. Well, I can, I just don't want to.
Damn, that is rich. But of course it's rich, Eric, you're eating a freaking damn Reese's Heart.
It's like pure peanut butter.
Just gotta do the other one. Why did I get so many Reese's stuff? Oh. I
All right, you guys, 33 minutes. And this camera's about to die, so. And then I gotta go to your camera.
Get these over with now. I just remembered I'm like missing brownies. That's like the one thing in this challenge I haven't or didn't get.
Sugar cookies.
Because regular sugar cookies just weren't enough. Frosted always is the way to go.
Gracious, this long sugar. So two more left. All done with those. Goodness gracious, I'm like, I gotta get to this stuff before it's completely melted, even though it already is.
In before melt, not bad. I mean, it's not Ben and Jerry's, but I just ate Ben and Jerry's, and just because it's Valentine's Day, I'm not eating it again. Not bad.
That cake is gonna suck royally. Oh, this is starting to get painful, guys. I still have those donuts. Oh. We're all done. Oreo is my new favorite ice cream. At this point, guys, I just don't even care. This is a Reese's white chocolate, white cream, peanut butter heart.
Never had a white chocolate Reese's before. I guess there's a first for everything. I actually think this is a 10 out of 10. I'm gonna say something really controversial here and say that this is better than a normal Reese's.
Wow. All done. Now, we have two donuts left in this cake.
And I believe this one's cream filled. Ooh. Yep, well, I think so. I don't even know at this point, everybody. And finally, we have the New York cheesecake donut, the last one. And I saved the best for last because this thing is amazing. Absolutely amazing.
And now all that stands in my way is this damn cake.
Is this about time for me to say the fitness joke again? Fitness? Fitness whole cake in my mouth?
Everybody, we're gonna have to bring out a secret weapon here. Fat-free Cool Whip.
I mean, good thing it's fat-free, right? All the icing's pretty much done. We're almost there. Well, it's safe to say that I overshot my 45 minute mark. And everybody, at 1 hour, this is the last bite of the Valentine's dessert off. I'm so glad this is over. Well, alrighty everybody, this has been the Valentine's dessert off.
I can't even think right now. I was so much sugar, I don't even know what happened. If you guys love the video, definitely hit that thumbs up button down below. Leave a comment. Be sure to follow me on my social media if you haven't already. Facebook, Snapchat, Twitter, Instagram. You know the drill. Thanks again for watching the video, guys, and go eat a donut.
This is the part where I can say the fitness joke. Fitness? Fitness whole cupcake in my mouth. Let's go again. Whoa!